Never before did I realize that mental illness could have the aspect of power. Power, think of it. Perhaps the more insane a man is, the more powerful he could become. Hitler, an example. Fair makes the old brain reel, doesn't it?